Supposedly, he was born in a mental institution, and he sleeps only 1 hour a night. He's a great man.